Man, it has not been looking good for the NFL so far, just like for every other sport at one point. Right now, there have been a lot of players who have been testing positive for the virus, and it's just not looking good for the sport. But is there a solution to fix all this? How's everybody doing today? It's Sportsella back with another video. Today, I'm going to talk about the NFL and what I think they should do so that they can continue their season. Let's not waste any time, and let's get straight into it. Now, as we all know, the NFL has been taking big hits. It started off well with no players getting the virus when the season started, but now it's been escalating real quick. Players in the New England Patriots, Tennessee Titans, and Las Vegas Raiders, and now the New York Jets, have tested positive for the virus. And if I had to be honest with you guys, to me, there is no way that the NFL can make it till the end of the season if it's gonna go like this. It'll be seriously risky doing this during the season, but especially in the playoffs. If an outbreak ever happens on any team, that's where stuff won't end well. But I might have a solution to this. Well, maybe not a solution, but a suggestion that could potentially help out the NFL. Now, let me ask you guys something. What is one thing that the MLB and the NBA have been doing to not hinder their season? A bubble. Now, before you go off commenting saying that that would work, let me explain myself. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, sports. There are way too many players in the NFL to be in a bubble. And I mean, you're not wrong. There are way too many players, and it would just be really hard and too difficult to have 32 NFL teams in one bubble. But there is something else that can work. Now let's look at the other sports and what they did. Now the NBA basically decided that before the season ended, the only teams that had some sort of chance to make the playoffs or did have a great chance of making the playoffs or would make the playoffs were in the bubble. And the other teams, well, no luck today, I guess is the best way to put it. But what Adam Silver has been doing is genius. There have been zero cases because the players can't go anywhere. They're in one spot, they're in a bubble, and they can't leave it. And all the players are together, and of course, they're playing by the rules, so nothing bad can happen. For now, it's the perfect solution to making a sports season continue. But how would the NFL do it? Would they do it in the playoffs like the MLB? No. Would they do it like the NBA? Well, not really. What I think they should do is to have four different bubbles. One for east, one for west, one for north, and one for south. For example, the NFC East and the AFC East would be in one bubble. And then after for the other divisions, like for example, the NFC North and the AFC North would be in the same in another bubble. You get it. That's what I think the NFL should do. Now, I know it wouldn't be easy to have four bubbles, but if you're asking me, there isn't anything else that they can really do, unless they want to cancel the season, which is a huge no-no. But if for the remainder of the season we have four bubbles, then one bubble for the playoff teams, to me, that would work. It is the only way we can go. And even if they don't do that, watch them still have a bubble. Because today, the best way to continue your sports season is basically to have a bubble or just to play inside. And that's what all of these sports have been doing. I mean, the NBA, they're playing in Orlando. At the moment, the MLB has been playing in Globe Life Park, Dodger Stadium, Minute Maid Park, and Petco Park. That's where they've been playing for the divisional series. As you can see, all these teams are playing in one location. Well, not the MLB, but you get the point. But especially the NBA. If the NFL fans and players want to have a season, a bubble is the solution. And it's going to be like this for a long time. I'm guessing next year there is still a relatively good chance we have a bubble. Now, I know I've said this before, guys, but it is the only way we can play. The NFL better do something now, because as you can see, you've got teams canceling practices because of the virus. You've got the Titans players who have been testing positive. As you can see, players are starting to test positive, and it is not looking good for the NFL. And if they want this season to continue and not get worse, they got to do something now. Because if they don't, well, obviously stuff will get worse. And it will get to the point where they will have to suspend their season. I want you guys to let me know down in the comments. What do you think is the solution? A bubble or not? I'll be curious to see what you guys think because I'm sure there will be some interesting answers. That is going to be it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I will see you all next time. I'm out.